You all know the deal at this point. So 10 November, in a 3 hours time span, you'll be able to catch Shiny Cyndaquil. And if you evolve Cyndaquil to Typhlosion on that day, Typhlosion will know a special move. Which move this will be, we don't know yet. But speculation will be probably be Blast Burn like Charizard.
And guess who was right? Good morning, midday, evening, wherever you are. This is Fate Watcher. And did you caught a lot of shinies during Halloween? I guess I just caught like one. Shiny Gengar, if you can even count them as Halloween shinies. Or perhaps you caught a shiny Ponyta. This guy. Or even a shiny Cubone. This guy. Yeah, I know. I wasn't expecting it either. Anyway, so this week's video is going to be a bit different. We are going back in time, and yes, Strummer, this is for you, to the World Port Day 2018, just before I left for Japan. So let's go, and I'll see you here again after the video. Here we go! So after that little ride in the car, we're finally here in Rotterdam, and back behind me you'll see one of the largest ships here at the moment, the SS Rotterdam. So the plan today is to sightsee some awesome super big boats, and for now we're going to travel by some kind of tunnel beneath this all. And we're going to head out towards the military ships that are stationed at the other side of this river. So because of it raining now, we're going to take a break inside this giant ship that's actually a big supermarket. And because of Rotterdam being one of those cities which have a largest amount of cultures in it, there's shops like this where you can find anything around. So when I was a small child, just really small, I actually have been here before, and I'm looking for a certain candy that I always ate, some kind of triangle candy. So trying to actually find it for now. Hmm. I found it. I hope it's still as tasty as I was like 10 years or something. So I just unpacked this stuff. Doodles, I think it's called. Doesn't look like much, which I remembered, but let's give it a try. Now I remember this thing. It looks weird, but I like it. So out of the Chinese giant boat store, you can actually see the Euromast behind me. One of the largest attractions here in Rotterdam. And they set up some kind of perimeter to show military tactician preciseness and actually showing it to the people. Right here on my back, this is the Erasmus Bridge. It's one of the biggest bridges here in Rotterdam and takes you from one side of the maze to another. So that was the short day in the World Port Days in Rotterdam. Now going back home and perhaps talk something about my experience of today. So we just came from all on the other side with the help of the maze tunnel. A really just different tunnel that you normally see, where you have actually two tracks for walkers, hikers, and of course for bikers, like you've probably seen by now. So yes, I hope to like this small walk of World Port Day. Now I will be going home. Probably when you see this, I might be already in Japan. So look forward for some Japanese videos. So if you like this video, please give me that like button. And yes, enjoy your day wherever you are. See ya. That felt weird. Anyway, I hope you liked my World Port video, and let's get back on topic before I let you go. So tomorrow is Community Day once more. And tomorrow's Community Day Pokemon will be Cyndaquil. So during this event, you'll be able to encounter shiny Cyndaquil, evolve it to Typhlosion, and it will learn its exclusive move for today, Blast Burn. You get like 3 hours lure time. And on top of the double Stardust event that is going on right now, you get even 2 more times the Stardust for catching Pokemon during the Community Day hours. So I hope you are prepared for tomorrow. I'm gonna check out this very small checklist that I made for myself and I'm gonna share with you. So first off, and this is going to be, it's gonna be hard, make more space, make more Pokemon space. And please Niantic, and I know that everyone on the internet is saying the same, we would like more Pokemon storage. But yes, for now, let just make more storage, go trade more and get more luckies, if you're feeling lucky. Second, get enough Ultra Balls, because Cyndaquil S is a starter Pokemon that will be quite hard to catch. Get enough Pineapple Berries, because I'll be giving every Cyndaquil a Pineapple Berry to evolve a lot during Community Day. And also not only for evolving, but also actually for powering it up, so you won't waste any rare candies. And last of all, just have fun. So that was it for this week's video. I know it was a bit different. I have a lot of old footage that I still want to share with you guys. So if you like this week's video, please give me a like and subscribe. And if you want to see me talking about my experience in Japan, please go check out Ninja Gaze's channel, because I went to a podcast and that video should be up right here. Go check it out. So good luck tomorrow on catching shiny Cyndaquil. And don't forget, just have fun. This is Fate Watcher, signing out. See ya!